crabs foraging along sandy beaches or rocky tide pools seem focused solely on scavenging visible food scraps. But interestingly, chemical senses like smell and taste guide much of their hunting. Using chemoreceptors located on their antennae, crabs leverage odor plumes in currents to catch whiffs of potential meals nearby. Once promising traces are picked up, crabs commence tracking the aroma to pinpoint food sources. Which brings us to our next sensory feat, determining if those scented items are palatable upon closer encounter. It turns out, crabs can actually taste prospective snacks before eating. Crabs have specialized hairy structures called setae in and near their mouths that contain taste receptors. Research showing crabs react differently to sugars, acids, and salts implies they tell apart various taste types to some degree. This helps assess food edibility and nutritional content before ingesting items. Their well-developed sense of taste and smell is also thought to be important for detecting contamination. Studies show crabs avoid foods with detergent residue, for example. However, their taste isn't quite as refined as ours. In humans, the tongue is equipped with taste receptors for sweet, bitter, salty, sour, spicy, and umami combinations. But in crabs, setae hairs dispersed across mouth parts create more of a diffuse tasting system across their surfaces to evaluate prey items, plants, and particles. Their taste abilities may seem alien to our own, yet both crabs and humans share the need to identify safe, nutritious food amidst endless environmental offerings, determining favorable bites from fowl. Built into the biology of these armored arthropods is surprisingly adept chemical sensory perception, from tracking food aromas on currents to tasting compounds that inform decisions.